And now imagine that in that same $50 Android phone, they can open it up and they can designate where they are and they can pay for an insurance policy if it doesn't rain. And let's say it doesn't rain for two seasons because of global warming or some other reason. And all of a sudden, you know, they get a payout on their Android phone and they can sustain their livelihood and their family and their life until it does rain a season later and they can continue being a farmer. And guess what? Nobody had to wait for. Nobody had to wait for their local government to get it together and make a legal system to allow an insurance company to come and offer this. Nobody had to wait for an insurance company to come and offer this to them at all. The only thing that needed to exist was an internet connection, a smart contract that defined the conditions of the agreement, and an oracle that proved whether there was rainfall, which that's kind of the final piece of the puzzle. And once you have those three things, right, once you have an internet connection to access the smart contract to define the agreement, and an oracle to prove things about the world so the agreement can resolve itself, that's it. You don't have to actually believe in the brand of some insurance company. You don't need an insurance company to come and tell you, look at my big, beautiful logo. I've existed for 100 years. I'm going to exist for another 100. You have access to the internet. You see how this system works and you see that it verifies data in a reliable way. And you see that it's coded the contract in a hyper reliable way. And you see that, you know, how much money it's paid out. You see how many people it's paid out money to. You see how much they've gotten. You see if it honors its commitments. You see how much capital reserves it has, so you know it has enough money to cover your policy in addition to the other policies it's underwriting. And then you basically purchase it through your $50 Android phone. I mean, that's mind-blowing, right? Like, if that doesn't exist, what's the alternative? Well, the alternative is we have to wait a decade for the government to get their act together, and then we have to wait another decade for an insurance company to decide to come to your geography. I mean, why? Why does anyone have to wait for any of that? Doesn't seem like they do.